Imam Muslim has mentioned another authority of this hadith. Sahih Muslim hadith number 5381.